Summoner's Rift.
This will be fun.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Just a little bit closer.
I don't know if that was worth. I guess it's worth it if Ash doesn't die to a Diana gank, but a little risky. I actually thought I could get all three Hail of Blades off, but it's tough from the... when you have to use... because they ward here, and I have to use this, I can't get behind him as easily, it's really annoying, so I can't land all of my Hail of Blades attacks. I also fell behind in XP slightly, because I went there, but yeah, it's par for the course. Par for the course. Oh wow, really? Well, it's fine. We don't want to get ganked by Diana too easily, so I guess it's okay. Okay, she's mid. That's barrier. Flash. Yeah, that was super good. Tough lane so far, but I think that's what I get for not starting Sweeper level 1. I should have swapped over. I mean, to be fair, it would have been on cooldown anyways from my level 1 ward on the red buff. I'm not sure if that ward is worth it, because the alternative is I just start Sweeper level 1 and then dominate the bush, and then I kill the Brand there. So I feel like I lost a kill from my trinket management, I think. Maybe. answered by my health bar. Okay, that was a kill. Sadly, we didn't go for that Diana there. Diana's gonna come and counter this. Yeah, that's not worth it. That Rome is actually terrible for us. Ashe has read the play, though. She's coming mid. Not sure about the Poppy's enthusiasm there. I think she needs to read the Gwen better. Obviously, she's gonna take Crab. That's not rocket science. Oh god. Oh, this Lux has barrier baited them twice now. It's amazing. I hope they stay for this one though, because this is the real one. Okay, that's a death. Ashe was too low to join the fight. If Ashe had more health or the ulti, but she didn't, she had neither, so it was fucking grief. Completely inting it. Oh my god, Diana is there? I mean, we knew Diana was down there. I don't know what's so shocking about that. I want to gank mid here, and I have to spend my time. I have to spend my time going top instead. It's so dumb. It's insane that he fucking survives for so long, dude. I wonder if my combo was, oh yeah, it was ruined by Nami ulti and she healed, probably. I'm assuming that was a heal. Dude, Ashe damage is really pathetic at this stage in the game. Or maybe it's just because it's not bursty, it's more like sustained damage. I just thought we could like burst him down. And instead I end up griefing a 5 million gold shutdown straight to the brand. It's actually so shit for us. If we lose the third dragon, we are in trouble. In big trouble. We need to, I don't have a sweeper, that's so sad. Oh, tell me he greeds. Yeah, he greets. I'm not 100% sure if ulting for Volibear is worth it every time, but I just don't want to like risk tanking his damage for a turn. Like Volibear's turn potential is really dangerous. I had a feeling, but as soon as she put down the bubble, yeah, it was obvious. I shouldn't make plays like that without sweeping first. We're gonna lose the game here, I think. Poppy dying top and us not being able to take dragon is a game-losing play, actually. I am not kidding. Here we go. Thank you. I guess he didn't have his ulti. Oh my god. What is Poppy doing? Diana wants to leash another objective for us. That's nice. Fucking burned. Really weird that Gwen isn't there immediately, but I think he dies still. Wait, he's out. Okay, he's dead. Good. Okay, I mean, one day. Jesus, what a champion. Didn't expect her to go so deep for an ending Tryndamere. I should have looked at my screen. That was such a no-brain. That was such a no-brain play from Diana that I legit just didn't see that she was even on me. I'm blind. What a dumbass, though. What the heck? Too early. I actually think we should consider dragon. Yeah. This is really annoying. Thank you. This is what happens when you play against double Holebreaker composition. You win every fight, and it kinda doesn't matter, because they just have so much pressure. It's the only way he can split from his team is by going mid. So, yeah, he's going hard for it. What happened to our side lane pressure? Weren't we winning that? I mean, my target there is obviously not Diana, it's the Nami. Whatever. This game is really hard to end, honestly. They're winning every trade, objective-wise. Lux wanted me to go in so she could get vision of the blue buff. I ended up stealing it and dying. That's not my regret though. My regret is flashing. I need that flash to kill Nami next fight. And now I just don't have it. Fucking way. If I had Collector, he dies. He dies there. If I had a teammate, he dies, but whatever. Thank you. Fucking hell. Jesus Christ. Did she even flash? I'm not sure. He's gonna kill them both. Never mind. He's cutting the wave. Are you kidding? Bro, there's no tower. Stop taking the wave. Okay, he's down. Now this guy, though, is a problem. Oh my god. Are we serious? We can't kill that? That's so stupid. Okay, that shutdown went to Nami. That's 1200 gold straight to the enemy support. It's actually perfect. We lose the Baron though, which is not great. Yeah. That's going to be really awkward. Okay. Not as awkward anymore. Tryndamere is joining. Oh no. No, save the Ash. Difficult game, but such is the Shaco life sometimes. Yeah, my champion doesn't really close out games. Not my specialty. I mean, I kind of... Ideally, I want the enemy team to FF at 15 every single game, so this is kind of out of my territory, so to speak. Is this the fucking fifth time Diana has found me? Without me seeing it on my own screen. It's so stupid, actually. Fuck, that is annoying. Come on, Diana, I've played against your champion before. You didn't think I was gonna ulti your ulti? What the f... That's like the whole point of my ulti, is that I can dodge stuff with it. Buff the wave, escort this in, and as long as no one on the enemy team finishes through top lane, or mid for that matter, yeah, we just end. It's over! Dude. This Lux was amazing! So was the Gwen! Oh my god. Tell me that's enough. Oh my god. That game was so hard. Triumph gave me almost as much gold as Treasure Hunter. GG! Full AD support! What the fuck?